Our little stream has become a river today.